Help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Miller, what are you... Oh, damn it!
Oh, it's Maya. Nice.
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here sooner, you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship.
Ugh. Oh, Athena's. There's an S. Oh, jeez, more Malawan soldiers. Looks like a lot of them still have those sphere things on their backs. That could be useful to make
sure
I hit them in the
right
correct
in time
spot.
For a fight. I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
Yeah, no kidding. I know it seems stupid, guys, but, like, if there's one thing that I've learned very quickly about this game is you always want to search through everything. Everything that could possibly contain loot, because you never know. Sometimes you'll get the...
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who has
right
taken
ammo.
An oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
It's the siren!
Oh, jeez, holy crap. Talk about my health getting really low all of a sudden. Oh, wrong gun.
No, my skag is down.
Come on, get me up. Get up, beast. Get up, beast.
We have much ahead of us.
Oh, yeah. Second win. Thank you, beast.
You are forgotten.
Yeah, no problem. I'll get right on it.
Remember!
Oh, that was nice. That was a nice little chain of sequencing. Very nice. Alright, just want to make sure I go around, grab everything that I can. Looks like everything's good. Ring the bell, huh? Oh, jeez. Maya, phase lock and load. Nice. Very cool.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
That's why I'm here. Asses. And kicking them.
And your entire monastery to impress him, and... Oh, yeah, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
That one was fucking shit. The life we were from...
Jeez, talk about a lot of enemies.
Must have thrown them all. This is my purpose.
Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library. Because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention! Monks of Athenas! Scout and Trot! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
Ah, crap, out of ammo.
That's the spirit.
There we go. Gosh darn it, man. Oh. Yeah, sure. Someone might take your place. Willingly, not so much, though. Alright, let's see if we can...
Cool if I take this. Thanks, later. Jeez.
Corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Well,
aw, I ran out of ammo, seriously?
More than just going to a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So... We're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got?
Yeah,
Kate?
Sure.
Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tront! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out for this awesome! Count on Tront!
Come on! Let's go!
Give in to the bloodlust beast!
I agree with the
hunt.
I agree with the kid.
Credit to the pack.
Come on, we gotta go.
I've seen similar doors like these on other parts of the world.
Tomb up, no sweat. What you got, Tomb? You got nothing! Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay him back later. Like, if we're not all dead. Huh, empty. Weak. But I know a few more places we can try.
It's time to fight!
Eat a frag!
I want to see what your guts look like.
Yeah!
Aw, jeez. Oh, sweet. Oh, what the... Yeah, I agree with that statement.
Feel the bloodlust.
I can. please consider surrendering while we trample your treasured heritage just because, we're better than you.
Have fun rotting.
Gonna get to a better vantage point. I always forget about that stupid thing. Beast can handle them for a second while I get some more ammo and a higher vantage spot.
All right, Ava. Where is it?
Not here or anywhere, because I don't know what you're talking about, so I couldn't know where it is.
Uh-huh. The book. I can see it in your bag. Hand it over.
Fine. Dumb anyway.
Carry guy tickling the old ivories. You wouldn't think our clamps are suited to the piano. And they aren't. That guy's got a synth-a-dope harmonizing module. Sounds like someone won't have an excuse to miss karaoke night this time.
Jeez, this guy's got some serious aiming it. Yeah, something tells me big boss fight. Fire and ice, huh? That's TAUNT.
Roboy, eat them alive!
Come on.
Let's go now.
Let me just revive Beast like really, really quick. There we go, Beast. Very nice.
Yes.
Oh, looks like someone's kind enough to help me come into the game and help me. Nice of you to join in, dude. Oh jeez, I'm out of ammo for that gun. Come on, come on. Even if this guy did join my game, it's obvious he's not actually in this fight, which sucks. Come on, any day now, shield. You want to give me some of my shield back? It's alright. It's alright, man. Just trying to... Come on, beast. Get back up in the fray. Come on, beast, you got him, you got him. Grenade throw. And the big guy is down. Whew.
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Antheas will never be safe.
Yeah, no kidding.
I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice, she's going to be a siren someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens.
See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Makes sense.